Boom thoughts are gonna pay big time. Hey, shut up! Shut up! We're gonna be hitting them tonight, eh? They're gonna be waiting for us tonight. We're gonna get them tomorrow morning.
In the daylight? It's Sunday, yes.
Are they gonna be going to mass, pendejo? Charlie! You don't think I want them, eh? You don't think I want them? I got some poison for a spider, eh? But for tomorrow.
Shut up!
Paco, Paco! Hey, hey, see?
What are you doing?
Hey, we can't let those punks get come into our barrio.
Just get out of here!
Around, eh?
Who are you fighting?
Fresh bulldogs!
Chewy, who are you fighting?
What are you doing? Don't talk to him like that.
Just fighting yourself.
What are you doing? Those are my carnales. They're my family.
I'm your family. We should be taking care of each other, not fighting over
hey,
street
if we do
corners.
Nothing, then we are nothing.
Paco! Paco, hijo! No, Minklo.
I'm sorry, dear.
No, Minklo,
I'ma kick your ass out of the house, stupid idiot. And fucking stupid puta sister brought you here. That's how you repay me, stupid idiot. Pinche güero pendejo, you know your dad used to call me weapon. You know your dad used to call me stupid Peter, make fun of my mole. And I still took you in because I love you, Minklo, my little huevito. But guess what? If you go, I'm gonna kick your ass out. I don't care. I'm gonna call the police, make sure you go back to juvenile hall. I don't care if you're almost 18. You're not 18 yet. I'm gonna make sure you go back to juvenile hall, Minklo. My stupid puta sister. I can't wait today to call the police on Beto too. That puto has a warrant. Every time they get drunk at our family gatherings, puto tries to grab my ass. I hate Beto for trying to grab my ass for doing it. I tell my sister all the time, mira, Beto's no good. Whenever everyone gets drunk, he comes to me and he tries to grab my ass. I hate you, Minklo. How dare you join the Vatos Locos after I let you in and you're supposed to be in jail. My God, I hate you, Minklo. In silence, get Minklo. Your stupid crucito always steals my weed to smoke it with you guys. And guess what I heard? I heard you a pinch it and try to smoke everyone's weed, Minklo. I love you so much. Don't go. I'll just give you some of my weed, Minklo. Don't be a fuck up like your puta mom, Minklo. Where's she at right now, Minklo? She spun out, all twacked out the Motel 6 with Beto and his friends. They probably put trains on her. You can tell in her eyes, she has no life in her eyes. Like she's ready to take on 5 minutes. I didn't want to tell you that about your mom, Minklo, but that's the truth, Minklo. You're going to end up in prison, getting turned out by some weird guy in a prison cell. I don't want that for you, Minklo. Do you want to go to prison and get raped, Minklo? Do you want to end up like your mom, who gets raped and trained all messed out and likes it, Minklo? Minklo, don't go. Minklo, I was just kidding. I don't want you to go to jail. No, come back, Minklo. Let's go back in there and have coffee cakes in the hospital. Have coffee and talk about better life, Minklo. Don't be a puta like you stupid skunk, Minklo. Come back, Minklo.